Hey guys, I'm Professional Bohemian. I'm an illustrator, oil painter, and Twitch streamer. You're about to watch a section of one of my streams where I create this image right here. Do stick around, watch subsequent videos, or navigate through the channel and see if there's anything else you like. Drop a subscribe, like, comment, check out my work on Instagram, and join me live on twitch.tv/professionalbohemian with me and my community and have some fun. Enjoy the video, guys.
She asked me if we had walked the dog before.
How the fuck did she think we got him to the vet? Did she think we flew him there?
Maybe because of the size of the
Of the size of the poo. Yeah, he poos like an elephant
though. And he said yes, he did it before.
I quit and spent $1,500 in January for his teeth. Yes, but use your finger, not the brush. Yeah, like, my old vets were like, oh, the dog's teeth, oh, they're so bad. They're so bad. You need to get a cleaning. So I'm thinking, shit, this is going to cost bank. All right, let's start to save, rah, rah, rah. Just took him to this vet that's like a part of animal rescue, the RSPCA, you would say the British equivalent would be. And she's like, took a look inside the dog's mouth and was like, oh, perfect. Has he ever been for a clean? Oh, that's the thing. She said, has he ever been for a clean? And I said, no, never. And she's like, oh, well, his teeth are great. Dude, that vet used to charge me for shit that I'm sure the dogs didn't need. But because I'm like a soft dog owner. Oh, well, they need an orthopedic mattress. Okay. Yeah, all right. Oh, well, you need little booties for the feet because you got the saw. Okay, I'll buy them. Four, please. Four, eight. One for each dog. Yeah, dude. Amount of fucking cash I dropped on those dogs. $380 to clean here. I can't remember how much it is in Spain. But it's equivalent, I think, in euros. If not a little bit more, actually. I can't remember how much they said it was. I was born in America, but my great-grandfather came over as an indentured servant from Kilchandra in County Cavan in Ulster during the potato famine. Then we sold to the railroads as workers. We were released to stay in Apache territory, but the Apaches adopted my grandfather, and it was how I got here. Dude, awesome. What a nice story, man. Shit. I can see Ringo doing that in a few months. What's that, peeing on your leg?
Yes.
Yeah, probably. I mean, a few months is even, like, optimistic. You know? Every time I walk him, I think he's going to pee on me. I mean, he shits like an elephant is the thing. Like, he eats non-stop and then just, wow, when he unloads, man, it's impressive. Like, there's bags, you know, the dog poo bags? I think we're going to have to start going for a bigger size because you can't get the bag over the poo anymore. Have you noticed that? Is that something
Rob,
that's happened here?
Stop talking about his poo.
It's big, though. I just don't want poo fingers, man.
Yeah, I have to walk them, actually. Yeah.
Ladybo, for something with no alcohol, kvass might be good. It's a Slavic drink made from fermenting leftover rye bread. Nice. I don't brush the dog's teeth. Yeah, no, I do. Mom fed him ice cream and drank her Pepsi. It's a good life for a dog, all right. Left to starve. Sorry, I can't spell. Released to starve in Apache country. Territory. Got you. Never heard of it. I'm not drinking alcohol now. I would like to try it. This stream is shit. Well, that's the topic of today's stream, yes. I mean, look, I, I'm quite like militaristic about cleaning up after the dogs. Need to do it, right? Need to do it. But dude, like, you need a fucking, you need a dump truck for this fucking dog. Beep, 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 beep. Come on back, it's here. They make a bottle of wash to add to the water or apple cider vinegar. Molded rye bread is like LSD. Dude, need me some fucking rye bread in my life. I can smell the colors. What's up, baby? Oh.
Bueno, tengo que ir a seguir.
What have you got to do, sweetie?
Pues, preparar un poco la mesa, arreglarme.
You don't need to be more arreglado than you are right now, sweetness. Mm. You're a sexy beast. Baby, baby, baby.
No, no, no.
Baby, look at me, look at me.
No. I know you.
She just said, I love you. It wasn't exactly that, but I'm paraphrasing, I'm paraphrasing. So we hung the portrait this weekend. Looks great. You can totally tell I spent more time on Ladybo's portrait than mine. But whatever, it's all good. They look good over the bed. I didn't actually post the photo, I just shared it as a story on Instagram. By the way, guys, if you're watching this and you're not on my Instagram, dude, go ahead and join me on Instagram. Are you having a good time? I am, Poncho Boy. Thank you for asking. I am. I wish I'd have managed to have time for an extra stream this weekend, I'll be honest. Oh, thank you, Cyber. I can understand Ladybo. She needs, she's a beautiful lady that is super paranoid about her appearance. I think I might actually be the one to blame. I think she might look at me and think, how did I manage to get this bald, ugly dude? I must need to do something about myself. I think that's what's going down. That's the internal monologue. I should surely be with a football player. How did this guy trick me into this relationship? This is a good selection of songs. Thank you, Cyber Angel. It's not easy to find good royalty-free music for streaming, man. So I appreciate that. Because men always marry up. Yeah, eventually we get the sales pitch right, you know? The problem is she can see a reflection in her in your head, and because it's convex, it distorts her face. That could actually be it. I think so. Has there been any more news on the big Twitch leak, by the way? Kind of read the initial reports. I didn't even know about it. I think it was actually you, James, that put me onto it. Or someone put me, I can't remember who it was. As long as no one's like, yeah, I don't know. I mean, I'd hate to think that this is causing people to leave the platform, you know what I mean? Security issues. The problem is she can see, oh yeah, you're hot. Oh, bless you, Ladybo. She's right. The facial hair is well taken care of too. Thank you. I just shaved it recently, actually. Okay. I generally fade this out now with some this cross hatching thing. And I'm going to do that by doing the same kind of style of cross hatching in the same thickness, but just missing out lines here and there. I drew a wizard and tried to shade it with colour pencils to add colour. It was so bad, I think I will use it for toilet paper. Oh, did you ever see the wizard that we finished on the participate? You say I draw it stream. Dude, there she blows, space wizard. Dude, my secret favourite of all these stupid suggestions was definitely, what's his name? Clint Eastwood's face on a space rock. Quite pleased. It's definitely got shades of Clint Eastwood. That looks awesome. Thank you. Yeah, it was a lot of fun, that stream. We might even do another kind of a quicker version later on, because this piece is going to be finished pretty soon. Thing is, now Ladybo's gonna go get ready because our guest is here. I am currently in sweatpants. Yeah, whatever. Is this going to be a nice companion piece to the alpaca? It's the alpaca. Yeah, I think so. Is this going to be a little series of animals in eyewear? Next one has to be an eye patch, doesn't it? Just don't know what animal needs an eye patch.
Yeah, yeah. MD. JPB. It's only right, baby. Yeah. Why you mad? I got a bad bro. Name hot in these streets, no Tabasco. But I'm so stubborn, that's a fact, yo. And if you think I'm running, you can run it back, yo. Go run it back. You know that I'm running. Everything you wanna do, I already done it. And I got your little boo telling me she love me. I got this one, that one.
Damn, it's gonna be a long night.
Yeah. You know.
You know.
I said, damn, it's gonna be a long night. Yeah.
Look. I told Shorty drop it for a real one. Go ahead and pop it, let me feel some.
I'm drawing a spooky scene now, trying to draw in perspective for the first time. Dude, there are some really cool online resources about, like, perspective, like two-point perspective and shit like that. Or you can just wing it like I do and rub everything out a million times. Why the hell not? Okay, I'm not really succeeding very well in the blending of these bits. So let's go add more freaking lines until we're happy. Damn, it's gonna be a long night. I have no idea why this drawing has taken us so long. Well, I do know because the last stream was pretty much 100% me chatting instead of drawing. It was a lot of fun though, not complaining. I look at some, but then I end up rubbing the hell out of it anyway, yeah, yeah. Say the words, say the words. Surprised Korn isn't doing more gambling, I'm going to be honest. Say the words. Okay, friends, that is... What's up, Emily? Good afternoon, good evening. I'll be in and out with lurking because I need to do a load of laundry. Fish. How you doing, Emily? Well, I was just about to take a very, very short break, so I'll be back in just 5 minutes. See you soon. Hey, look at you. You made it to the midpoint in the video. Good for you. At this point, I'm going to remind you, you should probably subscribe to the channel if you're not already doing so, or jump into twitch.tv/professionalbohemian and join me on my next stream. On with the show. If you've never been here before, I'm Professional Bohemian. I'm an illustrator and oil painter. Eggman. I am the Eggman. Cuckoo-ka-choo. So you've never been here before. I do encourage you to caress, to lovingly fondle that that follow button, man. Why would you not? It's my question. Yeah, studio lighting and a bald head don't go well together. This is not news to me. $19 to $1K, I know, we're so close. By the way, while we're on that subject, a big thank you to Cyber Angel for that follow an hour ago. Rock. You rock the block. Oh, just gonna go up my channel, make sure it is, yeah. So yeah, we are 19 away from the big 1K. Can we make it before Halloween? Who knows? 20 days, guys. I don't know how many streams that equates to. One load in the wash. That is, you know what I mean? That's a big deal, man. I feel you there. You know what I mean? I don't know if you're anything like me, you don't preemptive wash. You don't do like a load because you've got a load's worth of clothes. At least I don't do that. What I do is I wait until the receptacle in which I store my clothes is completely full. And then, or then, ladies and gentlemen, it's laundry time. Not a minute sooner, let me be honest with you. Oh my god! Cyber Angel! Oh, dude. The real angel here is Gandalf gifting a sub to Cyber Angel. My gods, dude. Thank you so much, man. James, I wait until I have one day's worth of clothes to wear. It's good. It's a good tactic. I appreciate that. Gandalf, man, you're the best. I'm just going to switch to the break screen real quick. I want to see if that, what that says now under the latest subscriber. Sorry, I just fixed all this stuff up today. Cyber Angel there, 1 month. Is that not set to center? My God, 1 second. Properties. Center, done. Well, you didn't work in the center, did you? Yeah, so I may have done some things. I've changed some stuff just to make it look cooler. Okay, there we go. Sorry, just need it all to look amazeballs. Otherwise, you know what I mean? It plays with my weird kind of, this is not symmetrical. What's up, Butts, little man? Ringo's here. Okay. Not really much more to do on this fish, I'm going to be honest with you. Well, Cyber Angel, now you have that sub, please do go to the Discord. You have access to the VIP room now. We vote on stuff there. With regards to the channel, what we do. Pretty soon we're going to start to vote on the Halloween night movie. Just a little bit up in the air right now about how we're going to go about voting. Ladybot had a really good idea. Like, I unilaterally said we were going to do the movie night on X day. Maybe what we should do is first pick the day that we're going to do it. On the week of the 31st. Then we'll choose the day that most people can arrive. And then start voting on the film, you know? If you reached 1K, are you going to dress up as a naked zombie? If I reach 1K, I'll dress up as Ladybo. Oh yeah, can you feel it? I don't know how that would go down with the missus, I'll be honest. But dude, I'm so dying to get that 1K goal done, dude. Feels like it's taking forever. Oh my god, here comes Vaughn Radio. Bienvenido, chicos. Welcome to the stream. Soy Rob, el host de Lunchtime Show. Espero que has pasado bien con Kyle. Now it's time for Rob. What's up, man? How we doing, dude? Guys, let me redo that so you can see his amazing avatar. Go check out Min. The other day, Min was playing Garrick Telephone. Dude. Go check out my boy Min. If you're into games, if you watch the occasional game stream, sometimes you reluctantly leave Twitch art into the gamersphere. Dude. Keep it real with my boy Min. Playing Alien Isolation, playing some horror games for the season. I like it, my dude. It's Spooktober. I can't stay behind. Is Spooktober a thing? And when's the no shave your mustache thing? That's Movember.
Yeah.
Isn't it Inktober? Why there's not enough months for the amount of events everyone wants to do, I'll be honest. I loved Alien Isolation. Never played it, dude. I do like horror games, though. Ah, it's okay. It's Spooktober on Twitch. I hear ya. Ladybug more and more has been asking me to show her Warlight. Because she didn't win when we played Risk the other day. I think it's gotten stuck in a craw and she really wants to be good at it. To be honest, the only game that I'm really itching to play right now is the new Subnautica, Below Zero. I mean, it's not even new anymore, man. When she stops asking, she's getting secret lessons from me. let's take a quick look at the points, man. It's interesting right now, the points situation. Where are we? JDW was actually in the lead there for a little bit. Thanks to his altruism. He gave away points to Ladybug. So, keep him Dawn Ray at top. And just about dropped one of the most amazing reels I've seen in a while. Good reel, man. Not reel, clip. Don't forget, guys, clip of the week, yo. It's 5,000 points. That's what took James over the finish line there. Yeah, that drop-off after four is big. It's like 5,000 points. I'd love to know where Con is in the ranking. I can actually see that on my bot. Hang on 1 second. Currency. Where is it? Con. Con Buzz, there he is. Okay. 602. That's fairly bad. He probably lost more points than anybody on that list has to be. Yeah, he did. I think he kind of got like up to 11,000 and just gambled it all the way. Irrationally. Okay, I'm going to search for some reference of a goldfish. Let me see if it deserves more work on this thing. Goldfish. Yeah, finding this exact reference is going to be nigh on impossible now. Don't break my heart. What a gentleman of a fish. Thank you. He is indeed a sir. Gandalf, unlucky. I know, I've been on a bad streak recently. Hope you had a great Saturday night. Thank you. We did. Nice, Emily. Don't break my heart. Okay.
Break my bones. Break all the promises.
Well, I should actually check my phone just in case my friend has reached out. Yes, he has.
Don't break my heart.
Should be there in about 15-20 minutes. Perfect, man. Perfect. Dude. Dude, crazy banging going on above the studio. Christy went up, but the office is locked. Oh. Drama at work, man. And I took the day off. It's like, it's almost like I could see into the future. Poor Kyle. He had his radio show and he had to put up with a lot of banging upstairs. Ready to go. Thing is, legally, there's nothing we can do about them banging like that. If you were tuned into Kyle's show, that is. Emily, that's a really solid move, giving points to Gandalf, man. I dig that. Oh, yeah.
Are we talking about losing control? I'm going to show you how we lose control, baby.
I'm going to show you how we lose control.
Watch this. Look, Marty Mark. Watch the way I start up. I've been going hard, but I can go way harder. Every beat I'm on, yeah, you know that I started.
Oh, shit, my camera's frozen. What's all that about? Uh-oh, Spaghetti-O. Houston, we have a problem. One second. Boom, there we go. Mental note, don't rest your foot on the PC. There we go, you see, guys. El Cerrajero, ¿cómo estamos? How you doing, sir? How is the effing crack? I'm good, man. Better for seeing you. You think you could... Dude, I got call at 8:30 this morning because the radio and the TV signal went down. Then, there is no escaping work, dude. You don't... One does not simply escape work. No, sir. Yeah, man. One day at a time, dude. Eventually, I'll be at my farm with Ladyboar, alpacas. We'll get there. Farming alpacas and art streaming. That's the future, man. That's the future. I was the whole week in Croatia with my brother. Nice, El Trajero. When does a new meme week start, by the way? I have a nice idea. Why not now, dude? And then next Monday we can do the meme. All right, I need to make a meme channel in the Discord. I'll tell you what, let's do it on a Tuesday. I'll make a new meme channel in the Discord. Memes of Probo. And we'll just pop everything in there. What do you do with the fleece? Sell it. I laid out the filet mignon for tonight. Oh, wow. You eating filet mignon tonight? With the fleece, yeah, you sell the fleece for cash, man. That's the idea. That's the farming alpaca idea. That's the dream. Farm alpacas and stream art. That's what I want my future to be. Hopefully they aren't too lofty goals. I mean, I don't know. I can see it. I can see it happening. Finally met a girl as crazy as me, so who knows, man. Bex uses it to felt her art. Ah, really? Is that alpaca wool that she uses for that? What's up, Sanuka? Welcome to the stream! Guys, check out Sanuka, man. She rocks. If you go into my Share Your Art channel on Discord, she's working on something quite saucy right now. Oh my god, there she is. That's her. Go give her a follow, man. Why wouldn't you? I used to go to the library and this woman would sit and take alpaca wool and make thread and yarn. Nice. Dude, nice. I spin the wool from all animals. Ah, really, dude? So, yeah. So, that's the dream. I mean, even if it's not alpacas, let's be fair. Even if it's not alpacas, we just go there just to... What's up, Melitha dos... Oh, 20 mil. Melitha 20,000. Thank you for that follow. Taking us one step 30 to our follower goal. Hang on, wait, let's just go check if that has updated. If it has, in fact, updated. No. It still says I'm on 981. What the fuck? Why not? Okay. That don't matter, does it? Unless someone unfollowed in the time, which is possible. Buyer's remorse. Someone followed the channel, took a look at me and said, I don't think so. No, 982. 18 away from our follow goal, ladies and gentlemen. 18 away from our follow goal. Do you want to learn? Asks Emily. I don't have the access to wool, but it was really cool to watch. No, yeah, our goal is, and like alpaca farming has just become a shorthand to express that goal, is to basically leave the city. Me dedicate myself full time to art and streaming and just get old. That's the idea. That's what we want. That's the dream. everyone has access. It's called Etsy. Paradise Fibers sell the floof. Ladybug can finally focus on cleaning up Ringo's mess. I guess that is true. Did not think about that. Yeah, I don't know. I feel, and I can't be 100% on this, I feel like she aspired to more than that. But who knows?